physically where I look a mess. On a whim, I just felt like taking the last pregnancy test that we had. It's January 29th, it's about 6 a.m. And it's showing that I'm pregnant. I'm not even shaking, I'm just like, I don't believe it. I just took the test to be funny, and it's showing that I'm pregnant. We just started trying. I thought it was gonna be hard. Am I pregnant? I thought I was gonna have all year. I'm gonna have to go get another test today. Oh my God. Came in today. What day is it? It's Wednesday. I was gonna wait till tomorrow, but I can't wait anymore, so I'm gonna try and wrap this now, set it on the table, and surprise him when he gets out of the shower. Trying to get you over here for like the last like week.
So
this is how you're gonna find out.
Shut the hell up. Shut up. Oh my God. Is that real?
It's real, it's not fake.
What? Oh my God. Oh my God, my heart.
cry. It's all right.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. I knew you were being sneaky. I freaking knew it. I'm like, she's being sneaky. I recorded a video before I called you. And I recorded a video and I'm like, I feel like you're going to tell me you're pregnant. And I'm like, if you are, I'm going to send you this video after. Oh my God, Lord have mercy. It's crazy.
Oh my God. Yeah. I get to hold her letter.
Yeah, forever. I can, yeah.
I'm happy. You have no idea. Yeah.
Are you handling knives or something? Okay, maybe don't. Okay. You're gonna be a grandpa. Yeah, Poppy, I'm pregnant.
Wow. Wow.
Yes.
Yeah. Wow. A shock.
Yeah. So I told you to put the knives down.
Sharissa, I just walked in. I haven't even like checked in yet.
Yeah, I think.
That's the blood flow pumping through the baby. Yes, ma'am. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.